service. We are here to speak about the dawn where the Lord is God, and we are a God-fearing nation, and we shall lead accordingly, and we shall guide this nation accordingly, and we shall stand up and be counted as people who stand up for religious freedom, and not a scenario that we've had here where for so many months churches are closed, but witch doctors' shrines are open. I have not had anybody closing witch doctors' shrines because the leaders have to go there. But we who go and worship God in church have been stopped from worshiping in the name of a virus. Now, either we go down that road of despair and despondency and fear and, you know, all sorts of despotic tendencies and authoritarianism and a police state where, you know, policemen do anything without any form of restraint. Or we choose the path of the fear of God, the path of Joseph Kabuleta, the path of somebody who stands here and says, blessed is Uganda because we are going to have a godly leader, and you are looking at him right now.